This will take a while, but it's all worth it in the end because we get a lot of cool stuff. Almost there, guys and gals, that's good. One more, 500, that should be good. Okay, cool, now we can go back to the next store and get ourselves and buy, get some coins, you know? Okay, what do you have to say, though? Let me talk to you. I sure do fancy that Polygon, but it's hard to win that slots. Yeah, it is for me too. So I buy the coins. Yeah, I racked it in today. If only every day were like this. I say got lucky, that's cool. So let's see. Prizes, let's get the smoke ball. Yes. The miracle seed. And let's get the charcoal next. Mystic water is next. Yellow fruit, finally. There we go. So yellow fruit actually heals confusion, so that's really gonna help later on that we have it, you know? See, smoke ball will give to Eradicate, I guess, and miracle seed will give that to Phoebe. Charcoal will give to Alpha. Mystic water will give to Blaster. Guess let's see. Exchange card for prizes, which would you like? Abra? Very. I could use all of these Pokemon actually. I need the Abra. I'll probably need the Abra to show you guys the trade thing back in south of Diglett's Cave on the Peter City airside area, or the Route 2 area before Peter City. So let me do the math here. Imagine coincide with the Polygon. I think we just have to start with the Polygon and then go down. Let's just start that way. Okay, so max coins is 9,999. Let's go buy some coins then. This will take a while, but it'll all be worth it. I'm already gonna name the Polygon Geometry for some reason, because that's usually what I name a Polygon in this game when I get it from the game corner. $9,999 coins, that's pretty cool. Pouring out the slots, I guess you could say, or the coins at least. We're pouring out the coins. And the 6,000 at least now, so that's good. Almost there, guys and gals. That's what's cool about this. I mean, to misclick there and save the, wait. I'm sure coin because, okay, so now I have to buy 50. Okay, never mind. 50 amounts. Okay, we're almost there. Okay, so I need to blow off how many coins? Something 50. I have to blow off like I have to get 949, and yeah, so I have to get to that amount and then buy the 50 again to get the max amount like that. Okay. So I don't even care. I'm just gonna just do a slot just. So I'm just gonna. Oh no, I don't want to get coins though. So let's slow the process down. This might take a bit, especially if I still get coins. I don't want to win. I'm trying to lose on purpose. I'm trying to lose coins on purpose, man. No, I don't want to win. Almost there. Okay. Quit playing now. We got this. There we go. We got max coins now, so we can buy the Porygon. Okay, what Pokemon are we going for next? I'm a Scyther. So 5,500 coins, okay. This is a slow process, but it works. Especially if you have the money for the coins just to buy them. One more for 100. There we go, we should be able to buy that Scyther now. I would like a Scyther, please. A Scyther. I'm just gonna nickname the Scyther Cutter. He likes to cut stuff and stuff. I don't know. Stuff and stuff, that makes sense. Okay, cool. Alright, I didn't see what Pokemon I wanted to get next in the, thing. Let's see. Dratini's 2,800. Okay. 2,800, I got it. I'll buy 50 coins to make it like exactly 2,800. Two more of these purchases and then we should be good. There we go, awesome. And we should be able to buy that Dratini. Get rid of Dratini. I just named this Dratini Drago from this show I used to watch when it was still on. I think it may still be on Cartoon Network, but it's called Bakugan. And the main protagonist, one of the main characters that we saw, there's six or five of them. And he had a dragonoid Bakugan and named him a Drago. I mean, named this Dratini Drago. They're like a dragon Pokemon, you know? So, yeah. I didn't see what Pokemon I needed to buy next for the right amount of, exact amount of coins. Clefairy's 10, or not 10, but 500, I should say. Yeah, there we go. Have you already caught a Clefairy, though? I'm gonna just double check right here. Clefairy. No, I haven't caught a Clefairy. Okay, so that'd be good. It'd be good for you, my Pokedex. That's good. And, yeah, we can just buy a simple 500, Pokedollars. Or not Pokedollars, but 500 coins, I should say. I'm gonna nickname this Clefairy just Fairy. I know it's a pretty generic name, but it works. I can type it in right. Fairy. Okay, and there's one other Pokemon, the Abra that I make it. So that's just 100. I might as well just buy 500 coin again, just call it there, because I don't want to do the math. I'm gonna get exactly like 180. Coins again. I want to poke it always again. The coins. Okay, cool. And plus, the coins get around in the next room, I think, if I need that, because there's one more section that I want to catch to get stuff in. Yeah. Abra. Name this one. Name it Ace. Pretty basic name, but it works. And there's one more counter of prizes we can get our section. So I know TM13's. I know TM13's Ice Beam. I know TM35's. TM35 is Flamethrower. TM30 I think is. TM30 is Shadow Ball. TM24 I believe is Thunderbolt, but I don't know what TM23 is. So I'm gonna skip to save that one for last, just in case, so I don't save it for and buy it, and then just don't, because like I might not need it. I don't know what TM23 could be. So 4,000 plus 4,000 is 8,000. Yeah, I'm gonna get 8,000 coins. Yeah, 8,000 coins will cover the Ice Beam and the Flamethrower TM that I wanted so far. Let's just. It's like one of the biggest things that I spend my actual money on is just buying coins from the game corner. So I still have a lot of nuggets I could steal too, so that's good. So 8,000 coins, jeez. Got this though. Almost got this though. Almost 8,000. Somewhat close to it, actually. At least, you know. So close, we can almost taste it, everyone. That's cool. There we go. A little bit over 8,000, but still is enough. Okay. Ice Beam? Yes, I would love to use Ice Beam. I would take Ice Beam. And then Flame Thrower. Yeah, I wanna teach Shadow Ball to Chelsea too, so I wanna buy Chelsea. Okay, so 23, so 8,500, so to get Thunderbolt and Shadow Ball, okay. Okay, cool. Got this. 8,500. Got this. It's slowly coming to together, I should say. Since just yeah. Okay, cool. And we have 8,800 something horns now, which is nice, and that's what we need. So all works out. I Shadow Ball. Oh, it tells you what. Yeah, it does. That's nice. It's TM23 then. Iron Tail. Oh. I won't really buy Iron Tail because that's really low accuracy. So I'm gonna skip out on that. Let's teach some TMs to our Pokemon then. Okay, so Shadow Ball. Yeah, Chelsea can only win it. Okay, Shadow Ball, yes. Totally forgotten. Let's give it a quick attack. And poof, just if we got Quick Attack and Machine Set. Chelsea, we're in Shadow Ball. Okay, cool. Our Flamethrower. I teach that to Alpha, of course. Should be forgotten. Let's get rid of, Leer, I guess. Yeah. Machine Set. Yeah.